蝴蝶 means butterfly in Mandarin Chinese. 蝴蝶. And you can see the sequence, the way the character should be written. This is the first part, and the second part is Hudia means butterfly. Anyway, have a wonderful day.